I don't lose my temper very often these days, folks. I like to stay cool, calm and collected, especially when I'm in the garden. But two of the most annoying and damaging pests that really test me are snails and slugs. Now, you can use pellets, they're effective, but not everyone likes to use them. So I've got some natural, organic control methods to show you that you might just like. A clear favourite of mine is the beer trap. Snails and slugs love beer, and who can blame them? They love getting on it. Put some beer in a container buried to just above the soil level, and they won't be able to resist. Not a bad way to go either. Now, if you're not sure what nationality your snails are, we've got a few different beers. We've got one for the Aussies. This one here is for the Mexican snails. Got this one here for the American snails. We've got the Italian snails covered. We've got the pale ale here for the Indians. And we've got what I thought was an Irish beer. It was actually made in Victoria. And this beer here, in case the Germans turn up. If you don't like wasting beer, then eggshells, seashells and coffee grounds are said to be effective. Just spread these around your plants. Oh yes, folks, it's all organic and natural with Ruck. Now, we'd obviously need a lot more eggshells than that, but whether they actually work or not is debatable. The theory is, and it's the same with the seashells, that the sharpness is just too uncomfortable for snails and slugs to slide on. But as the eggshells break down, they are good for the garden. They provide calcium, which is great for building strong cells, a bit like healthy bones. And some birds like to eat them too. And whilst they're at it, they can pollinate and maybe eat some snails and slugs. They don't like the smell of caffeine in coffee grounds, and it is toxic to them. But they're good for your plants, releasing nutrients as they break down. You don't have to be a mad coffee drinker to get enough coffee grounds. I just picked these up from my local cafe and they were happy to give them to me. Now, you can also do the same thing with wool waste pellets. The wool absorbs the slime and they don't like that. And all of these are an excellent way of recycling.